Well, they're not at his lab, so where else could he hide a vampire?
I'm sorry, am I supposed to know who you are?
That's my brother, Stefan. But I'd watch your tone with him, because he's kind of in the midst of a psychotic break.
I'm sorry. I'm what?
Oh, come on, you don't think I know about you and Catherine?
Oh, I see. You're jealous.
More like disturbed. See? He's off his rocker. He's losing his mind. Teetering on the brink of insanity.